Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey guys, my name is Nurafifa Zuhra Humaida. I'm grade 10 in senior high school. I want to talk about prevention of COVID-19.
Wash hands for a minimum duration of 20 seconds to kill the coronavirus using soap and clean running water. After that, dry your hands using a clean cloth or tissue. Washing your hands can keep you healthy and prevent the spread of respiratory infection and dengue from one person to another. You can spread from other people or so much when you 1. Touch your face, nose and mouth with unwashed hands. 2. Eat or prepare food and drink by hand that is not washed. 3. Touching a contaminant surface or object. Don't touch your eyes, nose, and mouth. 3. Sneezing and coughing. 4. Use a mask. Coronavirus doesn't spread through the air. 5. Avoid direct interaction. Hugging, shaking hands, and so on. Avoid sharing personal items. 7. Social distancing. Social or physical distancing is one appeal that is often ignored by various parties. 8. Wash food. Always wash the food of time before processing it. 9. Clean the home furnishing. 10. Increase body humidity.
Why is the prevalent COVID-19? Might be useful. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.